tolerate but not everything. We often have heard from our elders and from the people in our surrounding that our society lacks tolerance, children lack tolerance, our youngsters are oblivious of this term tolerance. But somehow we couldn't manage to determine the fine line that exists between the level of tolerance and ignorance. So this video is all set to let you explore the basic concept of tolerance and ignorance. Stay tuned. Tolerance or ignorance. Before moving towards the explanation, I would like to share with you a very famous folk tale. A king and his minister were sitting on a lavish balcony of their palace having breakfast. While sweetening his drink, the king spills a drop of honey on the balcony railing. The minister suggested the king, "Your Majesty, we should clean that honey up. Perhaps we should do something." The king dismissively tells him that it is not our problem. Later on, as the sunshine melts the honey, it drips from the rail onto the street, where a fly quickly finds it and begins to feast. A moment later, the fly becomes a meal for a lizard, and the lizard in turn becomes a snack for a stray cat. A dog then pounces on the cat and the fur begins to fly. The minister observed the fight below and now insisted the king, "Maybe we should do something." "It is not our problem," said the king languidly. The commotion brings out the owners of the cat and dog. The cat owner picks up a stick to beat the dog, and the dog owner responds by beating the cat. A moment later, they are beating each other. "Two of our subjects are fighting down below. I really do think we should do something," said the minister again. However, the king responded in the same manner. Within few hours, there were two different groups, including the families of cat and dog owners and passersby joining. The king and minister saw oblivious to the after effects. The riot in the street brings out the well-armed palace guard. Soon enough, the soldiers are shooting at each other. Finally, along with the whole city, the palace too was destroyed amid of the fight. Do you know how did king respond? He said, "Maybe that drop of honey really was our problem after all." So what did you learn from the story? Maybe you have heard it thousands of times, and most of the time you have been told that it's the little things that start the big fight. But what image does the king's character have emerged in your mind? Was he tolerant enough? Was he ignorant to the outcry in his state? Definitely he was ignorant. This is what most of us really doing in our lives. Now the question is, when do tolerance becomes ignorance? Let me elaborate with the example. If someone abuses you at your face and you don't reply the person with the same rudeness as he did, then you show tolerance. Maybe the person will get better when he receives generosity from your side. But if the same person abuses you regularly and you don't ask him the reason, then you are not tolerating him, you are ignoring him and letting him carry on with the same attitude. At this point, most of the people may disagree this point of view, but don't you think that if someone has complete audacity to abuse you and at first you tolerate, then second time you should confront him and ask him, "What is bothering you about me? Have I done something wrong with you?" These are just merely few lines, but if you wouldn't stand for yourself, then you wouldn't ever stand for someone else either. What you have to do is ask about the problem the person has with you, ask about the reason. If you wouldn't ask now, then later on this abuse will become harassment, and harassment will convert into torture. So do not let this torture happen to you or anyone else. Tolerance itself is great. Tolerating others' negative behavior is remarkable. But letting someone dominate you is not remarkable. Sometimes we tolerate because we love our relations. Sometimes we tolerate because we respect the elders. Hence, the simplest solution to not cross the boundary of tolerance is to speak up. Speak up when you see something wrong. It doesn't matter if the person is younger or older than you. Nobody has the right to do wrong with you. Hence, if you keep on tolerating the wrong deeds, then you are showing your coward side to the world. Be brave and try to stand against the wrongdoers. Our purpose of highlighting this topic is not to encourage you to be intolerant. We want you to differentiate between the tolerance and ignorance. By tolerating every wrong thing, you are giving the person liberty to do whatever he or she is doing. It has been vividly observed that sometimes parents ignore everything wrong their kids do. They don't bother to stop them indulging in the wrong acts. Later on, when nothing is left, they blame their kids and claim that they basically tolerated them. No way, they were just ignoring the kids. Their sheer ignorance let this happen. Do you understand now? Don't get dozed off in ignorance. Wake up and try to settle the matters at your best. Be tolerant, but don't be ignorant.